be ready to go in the morning. Once your dough is proofed, I weighed out my dough and divided that weight by 12 to get 12 equal sized buns. And then I rolled those into little balls and cut up some parchment paper to put it nicely into the air fryer, and then popped in all of the dough balls and let those proof for another hour.
Check those out and let them proof for about just over an hour. So Alex is just going to egg wash. That's some egg wash and a little bit of milk for some nice color. And then we'll hit it with, I think, some sesame seeds. The big question is, what temperature are we going to cook these at? Because these apple pies, they suggest a 220 and they brown really fast. I don't think these will cook as fast, so I might turn it down to 310. Oh my God, okay. This was, I was a little concerned about that.